Senate voted 51-49 to send a sexual predator and an alcoholic to the Supreme Court of the United States. I know many are appalled, many are shocked, breathless at the thought of it. Others are angry at the injustice of it, want to smash their computers and their TV screens. Everybody acts like they couldn't see this coming. My suggestion, just sleep on this. Sleep on it! Go to sleep with all this bottle of rage or shock that you feel, and wake up tomorrow morning to the truth of it, without rationalizing it, without trying to frame it, without rationalizing it, without trying to frame it. The oligarchy is exerting its rightful place, and how dare anyone question that? This vote is a result of that questioning and forgetting that this is a racist, bloodstained country that was built just to make money and exploit the others that don't or can't. This is the way the oligarchs take off the mask of democracy, checks and balances, rule of law, and all that BS, which we citizens hold on and cling to, in the hope that in days like these, democracy and laws will save us. Now you know they won't. Exerting itself, its rightful place, and how dare anyone question that? How dare we question that?